Twitter is probably a $15 billion company and everyone just got $45 billion for it. This guy, I mean, I'm not sure how responsible he was. You know, did he bait Elon into it? He got a full purchase price even when the guy wanted to back out and as the market has tanked. And I think he's certainly a winner in this.
Yeah, he lost in the memes, but he won in the bank.